my way. Well, you can picture a racetrack with a lot of fast cars. Yeah, it's a super expressway where you race with the stars. You can add some cars to it, you can take some cars back. It gets more or less crowded if you add or subtract. Like say you've got five cars, they're racing round and around.
Add them all up, add them all up.
Then you add five other cars and now they're shaking the ground.
Add them all up, add them all up.
When you had only five cars, the track looked empty, but then you added five more cars to it and now you have ten. Add them and subtract them and you'll have more or less racing on the more or less expressway. The more or less expressway. The more or less expressway. Add 'em up, add 'em up, add 'em up, take 'em away. With all the cars that are racing, now it's getting too loud.
Take 'em away, take 'em away.
Now you can take some away and you'll have less of a crowd.
Take 'em away, take 'em away.
Say you start with 15, but then you take away 3. 12-car race is rolling by, do you see? Add them and subtract them, then you'll have more or less racing on the more or less expressway. The more or less expressway. The more or less expressway. Add them up, add them up, add them up, take them away.
Gentlemen, start your engines. And you're off.
Like, what if you had 23 cars and you added 11 more? How many cars do you have now?
34.
Right. Now, what if we added 20 more?
Wow.
34 plus 20 is?
54.
Imagine that. And then you decide that's crazy and you take away 10 cars.
Yeah.
You would have 54 minus 10, or?
44.
You've got it. 44 cars.
That's still too many.
I agree. That was a close one.
Add 'em up, add 'em up, add 'em up, take 'em away. The more or less expressway. The more or less expressway. Add 'em and subtract 'em, then you'll have more or less. Use your mental method, then you won't have to guess. Are you gonna win? I think the answer is yes. Racing on the more or less expressway.
Add 'em up, add 'em up, add 'em up, take 'em away.